everyone. It's Miss Phoebe, and I have my daughter, Leiliani, with me.
Hi.
She's in kindergarten, but she went to the right place last year. Today, we're going to make something. We're going to make a heart. What letter does heart start with? Does anybody remember what letter this is?
Is it an H?
It is an H. H is for heart. Now, maybe you're saying, why are we going to make hearts, Miss Phoebe? What's the reason we're going to make a heart?
To thank you all the people that are
working.
Working.
That are working. The heroes that are working. The people working in the medical field, in the hospitals, and the people working in the stores because we need to go to the grocery stores to get food. People working at gas stations, factories, all the jobs that are still open, but especially the medical workers. So to make the heart, we need a few different things. Now, you can do the heart a few different ways, too. One way we can do it is we only need one thing. I'm not doing that one first. We only need paper. You can take a piece of paper, and then you can take some crayons, and you can draw hearts on your paper. Or another way we can do is you can cut a heart out, and then either you can cut it or my family can cut it, but if you remember how to cut and you have scissors, then you can have somebody in your family draw a heart and then you can cut it with the scissors. If you don't have paper, you could use a cereal box. The inside is paper.
You also could decorate it with stickers.
After you make your heart. So, Layla, can you show them your heart? Layla made a heart for me to show everyone. And now she wrote thank you on the heart. So when you're done, you could write thank you, or you could have someone in your family write thank you for you, like on this one. T H A N
K
Y O U. Thank you. And here's one more heart. This is one my 2-year-old son, Zane, made. And then when you're done with your heart, you can ask some of your family if it's okay if you could put them in the window where somebody could see it if they walked by to show that you're thankful for everybody that has to work during this time. Thank you, everyone. I'll see you tomorrow morning, 10 a.m. to do Zoom. Can't wait to see you. Bye.
Bye.